What's up, Vaughn here. Should probably address my black eye real quick. I fell over my dog in my kitchen the other day and bonked my nose against the counter. And I don't think it's broken, but I got a pretty good shining from it. Today we're going to talk about motivation and why it's so hard to get motivated and what you can do to sort of change your mindset, how to get the willpower to move forward. So I really enjoy making this series of videos, but I couldn't figure out what to show in this one. And I hadn't done a painting in a while, so I thought it might be a good idea to do a painting to show you what it's like to get something done. So here we go. So first thing we're going to talk about in motivation is your mindset. So you've got problems with certain tasks. So the first problem that you might have is feeling like you have to do something. So the way you can change your mindset is to make the choice to do something. You feel like you have to get up in the morning and go to school. It makes you not want to, but you can choose to. You're more likely to say, well, I appreciate the benefits that getting up in the morning and going to school give me. It gives me the grades that I want. It gives me the attendance I want. I don't miss out on stuff that I need for class. So if you say, I choose to do something, you're more likely to feel less like you have to. The other thing you need to change your mindset about is if you think you're not capable of something. So remember my very first video when we talked about just getting better, how I went to an art class and practiced for a while and I got significantly better over just a couple of weeks. You need to change your mindset to believe that excellence requires effort. You have to keep trying to get better if you want to get better. So if you think you can't, maybe you can't yet, but if you want to and that's your goal, you got to keep trying. Part of the problem with motivation is getting the willpower to continue doing the things that you need to be doing. One thing that researchers have discovered is that willpower is a limited asset. You can get weary of making choices. So one thing you can do to set yourself up for success there is to set up some habits. So if my goal is to get out of the house at 7 o'clock in the morning, I need to set up a morning routine. Something that helps me with my morning routine is setting up my evening routine. So I make sure that lunches are packed and outfits are laid out. That way in the morning, it's a little bit easier for me to get up and get out of the house. The next thing you need to do is identify your top priorities. So if you know that homework is something that's going to be really important to you today, you need to go ahead and get it finished first so that you might have time to binge watch Grey's Anatomy or spend time playing Minecraft. Whatever your thing is, make sure that your priorities are in order and that you take care of the important things first. The last thing I'm going to tell you is that you need to only commit to the necessities. Don't continue to say that you're going to do all of these things and then you don't actually have time to do the things that you said you're going to do. Let's review. First is your mindset. If you feel like you have to, change your mindset to make the choice to. If you think you're not capable, change your mindset to believe that excellence requires effort. Next, getting the willpower. First, set up your habits. Next, identify your top priorities and take care of them first. And last, only commit to the necessities. I think if you do all of these things, you'll find that you have an easier time getting motivated to finish the things that you need to finish. Look, even I was able to get a painting out this week, and I really didn't feel like doing it, but I followed some of my own advice and I made it happen. That's everything from me. I hope you have a great week. If you like this video, please hit like and subscribe, and I'll be back actually in 2 weeks because next week is fall break. I'll be back in 2 weeks with another video. Bye, guys.